Good morning, student. Myself, Poonam Kumari from St. Michael's Academy. Today, we will learn maths of class 2. Our topic is addition. We will learn addition of numbers with carrying. Addition. Addition means putting two or more things together and collect them all. Now, we will start addition. Now, our first example is number 55 and 36. Number 55. 5 is stand in one place and other 5 is stand in tens place. Now, number 36. 6 is stand in ones place and 3 is stand in tens place. Now, we will start addition. Now we will start addition in ones place. 5 plus 6. 5 plus 6 equal to 11. 11 means 1 tens and 1 ones. So we will write here 1 ones. And our second one is standing tens place. Now, we will start addition with tens numbers. 1 plus 5 equal to 6 and 6 plus 3 equal to 9. So, we will write 9 here. Now, our answer is 91. 91 means 9 tens and 1 1. Now, our second example is 38 plus 24. 38. 8 stand in one place and 3 is stand in tens place. And second number is 24. 24. 4 is stand in one place and 2 is stand in tens place. Now, we will start addition in ones place. 8 plus 4. 8 plus 4 equal to 12. So we will write 2 and 1 is standing tens place. 3 plus 1 equal to 4 and 4 plus 2 equal to 6. We will write here 6 in stands tens place. Now, our answer is 62. 62 means 6 tens and 2 ones.